songs are usually about fantasizing about having sex with hot women, actually having sex with hot women, or reminiscing about having sex with hot women. This one appears to be about rape.
On one level, yes. But on another, it's about existential angst.
Right, well, either way, that's a pretty hard sell for Top of the Pops, but I'm sure we can sort that out later.
So you do want to sign us then, do you?
Well, that depends. You see, the music industry is a very fickle business. It's like a harem filled with beautiful people all fucking each other's brains out. But outside, there are thousands of ugly, talentless lepers all clawing their way in, trying to get a piece of the action. Which one are you?
The beautiful people.
Do you want in to the harem?
Yes, please. Yes, I do. I do.
Well, okay then. And try and write a song that doesn't have kids reaching for their dictionaries. And also, steer clear of the whole rape area. It's a bad area. And the McCormick brothers, change your name. You sound like a fucking folk act. Now get out, arrange an appointment. We'll come back and squiggle a contract next time. Go! What?